Okay, now how to fold and cut drapes. Rule of thumb is you typically want the drape to cover the entire length of the dental table. You want to visualize in your mind that it's going to cover a large dog and a small dog. If it's too big, the doctor can always cut it to size in the surgery suite, so you want to make sure it's big enough so that covers the entire animal. If it's like a 100-pound lab, you want to make sure it's fully covered. I usually use the length of the dental table as my guide. Let me just cut it straight across. I typically will cut several at a time just to get in a groove and just whip them out. But for today's purposes, I'm just going to show you one. You have to separate it because it's all nice and statically clung to one another. Same thing with the gaps. Fold into the middle to use that nice crisp line that it already gives you. Fold backwards and then fold under. Again, we're trying to go for an accordion. Once this is all folded, I'll show you the purpose of that. And again, fold back to the middle, back to the seam. Under and then over, because you want the doctor to be able to grab a corner, pull up and then unfold. That's all there is to it. You pull it back real quick. Now that my lines are there, it's nice and easy. Okay, and then now, in my opinion, easy part. Fold it in the middle, open, back to the middle, fold back, under again, other side, same thing. Fold to the middle, back, under, open. So again, all they have to do is pull and roll and wrap it. And that's all there is to it.